right, guys. I'm hitting a snowball right now. All right. So, here we are, fishing. See if we can get out some snook and tarpon. Got a good feeling about today. Here, I'll show you how to hook it. Switching pretty soon. I'm not sure what else to throw though, but. What is it?
Big crab.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, wow, that's a redfish.
Look at that.
Dude, there's a dead redfish, yo.
Look at this right here, though, look.
Man, it's tilapia. Don't fuck me. Where's it? Dead tilapia and a redfish. All right, so my dad's on. My dad's on with a little snook. Cute little guy. Let's go show him. There we go. Now.
Little baby snook, bro.
Don't throw him in yet. Well, there he goes. There's the snook that I wanted to show you guys. Oh, I already got hit while I was sinking. Holy crap, they're everywhere. Yep, they're here. There we go. Finally on the snook while it was sinking. Oh, he's still there. The snook was still there. Holy crap.
Oh, they're over there.
See, I told you.
I just got thumped with it, man.
There we go.
The little guy.
There we go. Cute little guy.
Cute little baby.
Hey!
Let me go. Oh, I'm on. Oh my god, just like that. First cast on the swim. Oh, they're hitting it. They're hitting it. I think it's too big for them. There we go.
Jesse's girl.
Oh, that's a hit. Come on, let me show him. Alright, guys, look how cute this little snook is. We're finally on him. There we go. Now we're on him, guys. Now it's my turn to actually hook one instead of just catching. Whoa! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, I almost got hit by a car, guys. You know what? Keep the mind. YOLO, we're gonna do a catch and cook. Cute little snook.
First cast.
Whoa, whoa, chill, buddy. Oh my god, so many people are here.
Huh?
I said so many people are here. Yeah, I know. Oh, that was a hit. Probably from a gar. This spot is usually like a give me for snook. So if I can't catch one here, I'm the world's worst fisherman. All right, this spot is like a give me for snook, man. I'm on tarpon. Wait, never mind. It's a snook. No, it's a gar. It's a gar. It's a gar. I hate fishing. Oh, come off. It looked like a tarpon, bro.
Oh, look how dirty they are.
Oh, they're stinky, yeah.
Oh. Whoa, he's trying to bite me. Oh, I hate gar. Just get it off. I just don't have time right now.
I
don't even want to talk. I don't want to talk about it. We just caught a Mayan right here. Let me show him real quick. Cute little guy. He's really small. We might have to catch another one for him. But we're going to actually... No, keep him because we might not catch anymore. Oh, come on. I'm getting hit. There we not go. Oh. All right. So my battery just died. So I got the extra spare. Luckily, I had an extra one. Now I turn to fly fishing for a little bit. See what I can do with it. Oh, I'm finally getting some distance. And I already got hit once. But I got one hit earlier. That was a terrible one. But who's gonna catch more tarpon? You wanna find out? For shizzle my dizzle. If I get a tarpon and it's a big one, that's gonna suck for me. Cause I have a bird's nest. So it's only letting me cast an X amount. So if I hook it right away, it's gonna suck. Tetas.
Dude, what are you gonna do for food, Keegan?
That is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Now, we really didn't catch too many fish. But hey, we still had some fun, and there was a lot of mishaps that were not supposed to happen. We forgot, I don't even know what we forgot. Honestly, all I know is we just couldn't make the food, couldn't catch so many fish, but see you guys in the next video. Stay tuned, peace out.
All right. In our program with broken hearts in yet another American town, which today became the site of yet another deadly school shooting. A high school in Parkland, Florida became the scene of chaos and panic just before the end of the school day. The Broward County Sheriff says at least 17 people are dead.
Because we are kids, we are not allowed to understand. But trust me, I understand.